the club. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Beyonce and I'm back again once with a brand new video. And today's video is going to be a day in my life. As an incoming freshman student, soon to be a freshman in September. But this is my summer incoming classes that I need to take mandatory. So why not and spend the day with me, because these classes are long, y'all. They're long. But right now I'm about to leave to catch the bus and stuff. So yeah, before we end the video, make sure to like, comment, share and subscribe to the channel. If you're new, make sure you turn on notifications to get notified every time I post a new video. And let's get on with the video.
On campus, I'm gonna walk. I'm too early right now. I'm so early. Are we even allowed to go in?
It's been outside here of campus. Also, I try to go at 8 o'clock over there and see what happens. But keep watching.
Try to quiet your mind a little bit. The thoughts are gonna come in and out. You notice it, you're aware of it, and then you go back to focusing on your breath. Don't judge your statement before we really talk about the story. So the first is the idea of Black nationalism and Afrocentrism. Part of why D said to change, and that was happening quite a bit at that time. The second category is the long hot summer of 19.
You want to say hi to my vlog? We
got 10 minutes before break.
Oh yeah, y'all. And it's the second day.
We're trying to find this vending machine, and there's nowhere to be found.
A few minutes later.
Our free period. 2 hours long. You gonna go take a nap?
Girl, it's a 13-minute nap. Yeah. Because I'm not going to so I think I'm going
okay.
I'm done eating lunch, right? At 1. That man is gonna just walk around. It was like a 2-hour long break. Then we walk into our classroom back into the building where we were. And then after that, we have music for 2 hours long. So let's see how that goes.
And three, we're back to voices alone. Technology and the advancement of popular music, so much happened from 1910 to 1977. Here's Stevie Wonder, Living for the City. And this music, even though it's about 50 years old, this song, it's going to sound much more like the music you might have listened to today. Maybe you listened to the Gypsy Body for fun this morning.
My vlog. Hope you guys enjoyed this mini, you know, short day in my life in college type vlog. Pretty much in music, I just listen to music, write about what's music and stuff like that, and pretty much did nothing. But stay tuned for the vlogs.